on this high crotch series. I just won my previous NCAA title off this event. What I did was I fake shot. I got him to shoot back into me. Once this, he came back up. I got my high crotch, right? Now, this bone's coming up. What I'm doing, I'm shooting him up, his feet off the ground. Once his feet come back in the ground, they're gonna circle into this hand. Cause I'm weak there, I'm keeping my head strong. Cause if my head's like, just like limp, he's gonna go this way. Now I'm gonna get beat there. So I need to keep my head strong, get him off the ground. Once he comes, he's circling, I'm cupping like that little gap in your knee, right? If I go his hamstring, he can still move his leg back. He's real strong there. And I don't wanna go too low because now we're in a scramble.